front of goal, this time the result was less impressive. His teammates showed their displeasure, as did the fans who were present. Roberto Mancini wasn't impressed either. Balotelli offered the next opportunity. Manager and player exchanged words as Balotelli took his place on the bench. He then took his anger out on a drinks bottle. He was absent from the bench in the second